take your joy in...
And now it's time for... Are you?
Asking a letter the question about our lives in beautiful Wellington Wells.
Reason enough not to go there if you need a reason. Not to mention the unexploded bombs, the rusty scraps of metal and...
pile of newspapers from the war. Yes, well, I'm not going to read the rest of this letter because I know exactly what you should do. What do you do with a bunch of old newspaper? Well, it's the perfect thing to use to light a fire in your fireplace. The older and drier the paper, the better. Now, I wouldn't recommend using it to wrap fish. First of all, because, well, I haven't seen fish in years. And second, because you're not a fish shop. And third of all, the paper does get a bit crumbly and you don't want that on your roof, so... burn it all up in a cold night. You'll be glad you did.
Okay.
Now, if I'm going to shoot a herald, which train do I take? These tracks would be so much nicer with trains.
Anyone take my little girls away.
How do you plan to manage that? You mustn't lie to them.
I'm not.
I said, how do you plan...
Thank you. Yeah, but you can...
I half expect to see some horribly mutated Cheshire cat watching me from one of these trees. Oh. Where do I get the key card to this? Sure, Antoine had another lab, but he always said it was my imagination. A lab partner knows.
Please stand by for decontamination. You have been decontaminated. Please proceed into the lab.
Thank you.
Testing formula A317. Subject is a downer from the village. Retrieved from the Garden District September 12, 1964. Test negative for plague.
Think we don't matter. Just because we can't take joy, that gives you the right to stomp us with plague.
Calm down. This experiment has approval from Dr. Verloc himself.
What, Dr. Verloc? Tommy Kingsmill drank your fucking test tube and he was a bloody dead mushroom farm by dawn.
Everybody knows we have to do something. This is something. Look, just drink it down. There's a good girl.
Why don't you drink it? For science!
How did you get out of your... God!
Bottoms up!
God! No!
Touch me! What's this key card over here? I bet whoever left it was wearing a dress. I suppose I just shove my canteen in there and hope it doesn't burn my hand off. Full canteen. I hope Harry's right about getting the mercury out.
Please stand by for decontamination. You have been decontaminated. Please proceed into the lab.
Right. Next ingredient, pituitary extract. Stuart Adams was tinkering with my old extractor, wasn't he? Maybe I can buy it back from him. Or borrow it.